But you know, the Warriors, they got another chance.
Yeah. And the Warriors, like I said,
who you feeling against? All right. So now we might as well just go into the pregame. Mm-hmm. Let's pregame.
All right.
You know what I mean? And you know what's gonna have to happen is the Warriors is gonna have to play the Grizzlies.
Yeah. So later today we got the Pacers and the Warriors. So we already talked about that. And tomorrow on Friday we got
Pacers and the Warriors.
I mean the Pacers and the Wizards. My bad. All right. I mangled. Pacers and the Wizards. So we already talked about that. But Friday at 9 o'clock, Grizzlies and the Warriors. I got Steph, man, doing his thing. He had 37. He just got the scoring title. He feeling good, man. I'm with him.
I'm not against you at all. You feel me? I don't see the Grizzlies beating Steph. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, like, I don't see them either. The Spurs is a different type thing
because I feel like they need a new identity. They need a new player or something like that.
It's time for them to revamp their whole situation.
You know what I mean?
Pop on his way out. DeRozan is not a superstar.
He's a star, but I just feel like Devontae Murray
is the only good thing, only flash of fucking youthful current NBA on their team. And it's like y'all need to just revamp everything in San Antonio. I ain't gonna lie. I hear that.
I mean, I feel like DeRozan, he just need a co-star who can like dominate the ball to where his mechanics and make more sense, because everything is not geared towards when DeRozan get the ball, get on him, because it's either a fadeaway or straight to the bucket. Yeah. And if you stop that, then it's pretty much over. Exactly. You know what I mean? Mm-hmm. We gonna pregame for the Eastern Conference. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying?
Pacers and the Wizards.
Yeah. And I like how the Wizards put in the fight, man. Like,
they did. It just wasn't enough against Boston. Boston had too much fight.
JT went off for the 50, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm not saying he going to do that every night, but that just wasn't the night. You know what I mean? But Wizards versus Pacers, the Pacers blew out Charlotte, but at the same time, it was
an inexperienced Charlotte,
you know what I'm saying? Yeah. So I take the Wizards. I got to take Russ, man. I got to give him his last chance to get to the playoffs. I got to do it. You know what I mean? So let's go Russ and Bradley. You know what I mean? He finally got off his cold streak that last game.
Yeah, Bradley.
You know what I mean? He was hitting the buckets. I mean, well, who you got?
Looking all right, but I got the Pacers. I ain't
because you was wrong on the Lakers. You know, I got that one. I got one under my belt for the play-in. Yeah, you going to give me two?
I got the Pacers.
You got the Pacers?
I got the Pacers.
Okay, we're going to see.
The Pacers was looking, even though it was a young, inexperienced Hornets team, it's just they defense and they role players look better to me than Washington role players. Even though Russell and Bradley did their thing, it's just like, after that, it's just, they don't really got nobody.
What you mean, Bertans?
Good role players.
But
I think he got hurt. Bertans got hurt the last game. Hachimura is nice.
Gafford.
I fuck with Hachimura. But I like
you been going, come on, bro. They got
I like Sabonis
team.
And Brogdon and like I like that little mob.
I'm not going against what you're saying.
I like them.
But I just gotta
against
acknowledge
the
people
anyway.
That the Wizards got.
Yeah, against the Wizards anyway. But yeah, I mean, I ain't mad for somebody picking Russ. Like Russ liable to drop 50.
So we split. So we split on this one again.
So
I won the first split. We gonna see what happened the next go around. So when we holler at y'all tomorrow, you know what I mean? Pre-game on here on Cap Sports, then we gonna let y'all know. You know what I mean? Or y'all gonna see what it is that your boy always right. Like I said in the promo,
I'm always right. Most of the time. You know what I mean?
See, he say most of the time. That means he admitted he wrong. I ain't never wrong.
Yeah,
you feel me?
Because you got to keep it real. You know what I mean? I ain't right all the time, but most of the time I'm right.
Most of the time you right about the wrong things.
I'm right 100% most of the time.
See, that's a lot right there. Tangled and twisted right there. But you already know what it is. It's been another episode of Cash Sports. We out of this joint.
Yes, sir.